Now let's test the Avitron 2.0.
That's fast. A lot faster than the previous birdie.